Joaquin Wilde loves risks, but even Wilde has to realize this isn't the Ridge he wants to on SmackDown with a corkscrew. Cross body was a near fall, following it up with a drop kick, and Holland rocked all the way to the outside. Wilde right now is rolling, and I get to that because he's had quite the history with Ridge Holland from his time on SmackDown, LWO, and the Brawling Brutes. And, able to move all the way for a second. That was a nasty upper.
Oh, yes.
Following up now, Ridge. Oh, no. Ridge just struck that steel post. Under the jaw goes Wilde.
Smart, smart move by Joaquin.
I'll tell you what, this is Wilde's chance right now, boys.
He's standing on his bicycle, Vic. Staying out of harm's way.
You got to agree with the reason Wilde wants this matchup, why he got this match, because Ridge Holland, who swings and a miss, did not miss. The second time, it was Ridge who slammed a door on Del Toro's hand. He apologized, but Booker, those apologies empty. It's like a record on repeat. That's from the LWO, not from
you. Let me tell you something. Ridge Holland tried real hard to convince people, but you can tell a liar. They always look down and to the left. He did it about three times.
Now, you think about the last month for Ridge. He stepped away. He vowed to become a better man. As right now goes into the cover, hook of the leg, and Wilde able to continue to fight.
He has no remorse for what's happened in the past.
That's Wilde's point.
Whoa.
Just got knocked into another stratosphere.
Oh.
And instead of going for the cover, Holland wants to continue to decimate Joaquin Wilde. And I'll go this far. Everyone has regrets, inner turmoil. The only difference, Book, is the damage you do when the personal demons come out as Wilde.
Whoa.
Able to counter with a DDT.
Beautiful counter.
Oh, boy, there's Sean Spears, who is part of the matchup we had just mentioned at Stand and Deliver.
Yes, Del Toro is definitely can be used at this moment in time right now. To talk about Sean Spears, he's like the puppet master right now, willing everything that's going on with Ridge Holland.
Well, we think that. We assume that. Some do. As Ridge Holland right now can't be thinking about others. He can't be thinking about Spears. He's got to be thinking about Joaquin Wilde. Oh, a little matrix into a neck breaker.
Joaquin Wilde is holding his own tonight, man.
All the way from...
Oh, we know what he's about to do, Vic.
I said he loves to take risks. Oh, my. He just got caught in power slam on the floor.
He bit it hard right there, Vic. Oh, here we go.
And Ridge Holland with some personal redemption here tonight.
Here is your winner,